away. It's enough. If you're honest, you can get touched and you'll see. So as we go back into this piece of worship, Reverend Samuel, from Coventry Nurse, as we go back into this piece of worship, I want you to understand, if you're honest, it just takes a moment of honesty. It took me a moment of honesty at this altar to turn around 6 years of sin, of depravity. Telling you right now, Spirit, I hand over to Pastor Joseph.